So when people practice entrepreneurship, I think I continually practice it, even though Duck 9 is a live, real, awesome entity. The reason I'm going to Kansas City is I was booked for the Jeremy Lin Lakers opener in LA. And since I'm a big front-running douchebag, why am I going to go to LA for just game one when I can see 82 more courtside? Or do I want to go to the World Series? Yeah, I don't say courtside, but close, right? Or I could go to the World Series for Game 6, Game 7. Fingers crossed, no Game 7. So the practice that I have, which is with Uber, is every time I sell one, okay, number one, it's hilarious. Number two, a lot of those Uber people don't have a credit card, so it's like an external API to Uber, which I did if you type in external API where Uber had an API before. So doing lead generation for Uber is fun, it's practice, it gets you free rides. And you can do all these things too under pop-up internship number 4C. There's five of them. One is power cord, two is based on Steve Blank's idea to crash conferences where you're actually making money hosting, and all five internships are awesome, profitable, and you keep 100% of the proceeds. So it's part of the Larry Chang 100% affiliate program.